Hi guys, Thomas with a quick overview of the Coastal Riverdale. So we'll have a quick look around. So if we come up here into the lounge area, a nice dinette at the corner. There's some nice L-shaped seating, look very comfy. Double glazing, central heated. You can see nice shelving, plenty of storage space there on the ground, your gas fire, shelving for your TV. Just come in here, separate kitchen, plenty of storage space again, gas fire, under storage. Look across from the kitchen. Undercover fridge and freezer. If we go up this way, to our left we have the shower room. To the right here we have twin bedroom. Overhead storage. And finally, if we go down to the end here, we have the lovely master bedroom. Lots of lighting comes through the big window. Plenty of storage again. And a door leading through to the shower room, en suite. Again, let's just walk up and have one last overview of the Coastal Riverdale.